Republican U.S. Senator Ron Johnson from the great state of Wisconsin found himself suspended from YouTube for 7 days after violating their policies regarding COVID-19. And those policies happen to say that you cannot push unproven cures or treatments of the disease. If you do, you're going to risk suspension and obviously deletion of that particular video. And Ron Johnson had posted a video where he touted both hydroxychloroquine and ivermectin as what he said were, quote, incredibly safe possible treatments for COVID-19. That statement is not a statement that can be verified, as true at least. Hydroxychloroquine in the wrong human can be fatal. We saw that. We saw that last year when they started doing studies on hydroxychloroquine to see if it could be used to treat the virus. And guess what happened to a lot of those studies? Several of them had to shut down early because too many people were dying when given hydroxychloroquine. And by the way, that wasn't just here in the United States, that was taking place in other countries as well. So of course, Republicans are furious. One of their own got suspended from YouTube, for just 7 days, by the way. That's not even that bad. A lot of us would just kind of take that as, hey, cool, I get a vacation here. But nevertheless, the question I have is, why are Republicans so desperate to push this unproven treatment? Like, what is in it for you? Okay, that's what I want to know. Why are you so tied to this? Is it just because Donald Trump said it? If so, that's stupid. If you want to encourage people to take something that is going to be effective against COVID-19, tell them to go get the vaccine. Talk about how safe the vaccine has been. Talk about the fact that we're not seeing these horrific numbers of people dying or becoming magnetic, as they said up in Ohio last week. Those aren't things that are actually happening. Sometimes after dose one, a lot more times after dose two, people feel a little run down for a day or two. Feels like they got a cold or they had the flu. And then after that, they're typically good to go. We have not seen, as far as I've seen, any long-term horrific side effects from getting these vaccines. So, Senator, when you get your YouTube channel back, if you want to keep the American public safe, if you actually care about their health and you want to protect them, stop pushing these bogus treatments. And how about you start pushing the ones out there that are helping us beat this disease? Kind of sounds like a no-brainer to me. Thanks for watching. And if you like what you saw, don't forget to like, comment, share, and most importantly, subscribe to our Ring of Fire channel here.